Hello, hello, Sagittarius, and welcome into Speak Life. My name is Mia. Today, we are pulling messages for your partner to see what they're feeling, to see what they're going through. They don't know what to do. The Hangman. Please, universal energy, spirit guides, ancestors. I think that they feel that there is no growth to this. I feel that they have put everything that they can into it. And I feel that they're just like self-sacrificing themselves, thinking like this has no, like they don't know what to do. Like they don't know what to do, where to go. They feel like they're self-sacrificing themselves. They feel like they are in a place that is just not growing, okay? Please, universal energy. One more. The devil energy. I don't know. They might be falling into some kind of temptation that might turn out to be karmic for them, okay? With the devil energy is falling into some kind of temptation. Why is the Hangman here for Sagittarius's partner? The moon. There's lies here. There's lies, deception. You know, they could have found out something. They could be the ones who are holding in a lie, a hidden secret, okay? Why is the moon here? The star. It looks like they're healing from something. It looks like they're hoping that things turn in their favor, and it looks like they are kind of just getting rid of whatever they no longer want to be a part of. Why is the Seven of Pentacles here? Please, universal energies. Seven of Pentacles. Why is it here? Seven of Pentacles. Strength. All right. So I don't know. I feel like they had to be brave enough to look at at a certain situation with all of their courage and understand that this situation between you and them was probably not growing. You know, I feel like this temptation that they are going to maybe fall into is going to stress the shit out of them, okay? One more. Why is the Nine of Swords here? I feel like they're going to be stressed. You know, somebody here is going to be stressed. You know, and if it isn't you, I mean, if it isn't them, this could also be you, you know, for some of you. All right, let's see. Hold up. I need one more. Why is the Nine of Swords here? Nine of Swords. Why is it here? Okay. I'm only going to take the first one. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to take all of them. Okay. Oh my God. No way. I want you to see this. Chariot. They're moving on. They're moving on. And I'm going to tell you, with this devil energy here, not once, but twice. I don't know what that's about. But for some of you, there's something here, you know, for them. This could be something fucking karmic. This could be both of you in a karmic relationship. Okay, something's falling apart. The world, oh my God, look at this. Not only the world is here, but the tower. Holy Sagittarius, like what the hell's going on? It looks like for some of you, I feel like this is falling apart. Listen, whenever things hit rock bottom, that is the time to make things grow for you. I just need one more because there's two devils here and that is crazy. Why is the devil energy here twice? I don't know. Listen, they could have fallen into some kind of temptation, but I'm going to tell you right now, they're making plans to move forward, okay? They're making plans to move forward. Why is the tower here? Last card. You got the longest reading. Why is the tower here? But this was a reading I couldn't ignore, you know? Three of Wands. Some of you are getting out of here. You're taking a trip and you're just looking forward. You know, I don't really think that, well, this is for them. I'm so sorry. I get confused. I don't really think that they're going to want to repeat this cycle. Just throwing it out there. Thank you so much for being here and take care.